Hey, what's up, you guys? It is Loki the Wizard here, and I'm coming to you today with the mission Hudson Yards. No, Hudson Refugee Camp. I'm in Hudson Yards. And pretty much, we are rescuing people, I think. Having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate. I don't know, I can't fucking. Which is a long way to say. There's a little guy. I haven't actually tested out my survivor AK against level 7s. So, kind of scared. These guys are gonna. No. I got this. What are you doing with your life? OMG. Oh, you can. I actually saw that nade coming in. Usually I don't see the nades just like come in. I usually just see them like, I usually just know when they've hit. Like that's how I know when to run. They doesn't see me. Fuck. I'm a ninja. Ooh, looky here. Fucking backstreet shit up in here. Really back street, because you know we took a okay, because we're gonna, you know, just climb out so that everyone can see us. Just tell them, hey, you know, what you gotta do, you gotta alert the enemy towards your position, that way better chance of survival. Oh, there he is. I thought he was like on the other side of the thing waiting for me, but oh well. Oh, there's a restock in here. Dope. Let's get up here, run our little booties way back here, and let's restock. Thank you. We got actually a good bit. I don't know if this reloaded. It is. So we is good. I see him. No, I'll use my pistol. Okay, because, you know, I just decided I'd, you know, there's an enemy there, totally. Just way back there. He was nothing. I just decided I would ignore the dude that was running straight at me and just shoot a random barrel in the background. That's how you win. That's how you win life. I think these guys are on elevated position, or they're just standing there. Okay, they're just standing there. Even better. Thank you. Ubisoft for letting them have the smallest slither of health and not bleed out. Watch this. One tap. Agent, you need to hear this. No, that was two. Was that 15 bullets? Damn it. That's what it looks like. I can't control my trigger finger. If you wanted to eradicate too powerful. Every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camp, shanty town. Yeah, I probably should have, like, just tried to go past it, because now I'm going to have to either run through the fire or wait for it. I don't know how long it's going to be. Sure. I was dying down. Maniac, all right, there we go. Yep, we're good. We even deserve to survive this thing? Oh, shit. Every day, doctor. Every day. Fuck. Good luck, agent. Wow, that's a. Whoever placed those bombs, like, the first two are pretty easy to see, but or the second one was pretty easy. The first one. Shit. Man, I'm like, I can't even see these things. I guess I'm just not paying attention. I don't think flame barrels or flaming barrels are gonna do much good against people who have the hazmat. It's the fireman suit. The firefighters. See, watch. It does the smallest amount of damage possible. Die. OMG, my accuracy is on point. Alright, let's go see what you can give me. Absolutely nothing, you sad sack of. Gotta watch my language. I don't know why. It's like, just. Okay. Again, with the freaking bombs. I get it. I need to watch where I'm going. Alright, there's more. You guys are nothing. I can probably go through them. This. Okay, he's dead. Love how easy it is to kill them. And I don't really care about searching. Alright, neutralize hostile cleaners. Run, civilians. I'm one of you.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Wait, am I in contaminated zone? Like, I feel like if this was, like, actually, the dude would be wearing a mask. Because who runs around, like, other people? I get that it could be, like, really nervous. Not really nervous, but, like, I guess it would freak some people out that, you know, you see a dude running around with a mask and you're like, oh, snap, there's a virus around here. But, I mean, come on. My accuracy is terrible. I mean, if you knew the virus was out there, and you wouldn't sit there and not have a mask on 24/7. Like, I would not know the taste of air anymore. Like, or clean air. It would be just filtered, like, 24/7 the rest of my life. You know, it'd be a great addition to this game is if the people that when you blow up their thingy, their little tank, they would actually run at you for the explosion to do damage to you. Like, a good bit of damage, too. Like, to me, I think that would be a great idea to implement. No, I gotta reload. I can shot it from behind. Oh. Damn, it's just that little turret. I feel like if I can take this guy out, I feel like I should be good. Do the thing that disables the turret? It does not disable turrets. Okay. Nope. Does not disable turrets when you completely kill the owner. God damn it, no turret. Getting real sick of y'all shit. I don't get why everyone doesn't just rush out as soon as they hear gunfire. Or gunshots. Okay, let's take a little duck down a little bit. Rethink how I'm gonna go about doing this. Because obviously that's not working. Alright, at least that dude's down. He was the one that was doing mega damage. Alright, yeah, it seems like a short circuit. I don't know why it doesn't do it quicker or something. I guess if it's in mid-fire, maybe it doesn't. I don't know. Maybe it's like a 1 in 3 chance. Or 1 in 2. It's half. Half the time. Because we've only done it twice. Alright, now we gotta find the chemical source. Whatever the hell that is. Maybe it's bleach. I see the restock. Is the restock down there? Or is it up there? Yeah, I feel like it's gonna be below me, so let's just retreat real quick. Let me go check, see if there are restocks over here. And of course on the... Yeah, I don't know. Screw it, we don't really need it. I've been doing good on ammo. Alright, let's go. Is there a way to snipe from up here? Ooh. Aww. Wish I could get up there, that'd be cool. Alright, let's see. Reach the crane controls. We're just gonna open fire. Screw these guys. Alright. Yeah, I've been having a lot of fun still, and this is what, third week of the Division, maybe? Yeah, third week of the Division, and I'm still enjoying it, still playing it. Not like Destiny. Destiny, I was probably like a week of playing it, and I was done. Like, there was nothing else for me to do. I pretty much beat it in that time. I get some people looking at me like, yo, then you shouldn't just sit there and no life it, you fucking loser. No, excuse you. I'm not a loser. Secondly, that's just how I play games. I'm gonna no life the crap out of the game until I get to a point of which I think that I accomplished something. Like, if you look back at COD, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, don't know what rank I am. I'll get that to get back to you guys on that. Whoa, my accuracy. But Yeah, and what it is I no lived that game. Like, I don't even think I went to school the day it was released, just so I could sit there and no life it. We'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Which, you know, isn't that a good thing? No. Don't skip school for a video game. Mainly because I was like seriously behind, and then I did it again for the division, and I just got put even more behind. So yeah, no, don't skip school for games. Bad idea. I think the turret just goes crazy. Oh gee, I thought it was gonna turn and just like shoot me from that. Like little position, I was gonna be like, oh snap, I'm so screwed. Oh, I thought I was in close to the barrel. Oh well. Oh snap. All right. See how good this thing is. Oh, I hit this little tank. Ha! Die. Let's go grab a little bit of ammo. Yo, I have no idea how to cancel this. Because it's not like, it's not canceling. When I, okay, there we go. just spam it, just spam the button. Oh, it's restart. Okay, nice. See, we didn't need to restart for that little bit. We're good. Dude, if the audio doesn't work, I'm gonna get so mad. Because that would have been the second time. Go ahead and use my little ability. It's not the ability. This is the. Oh, I almost shot it at him. That would have been so. Can you please? Thank you. Right, he's down. I actually think there's a boss that comes, but not 100% sure. When I did this mission, I was like level 23 or something. And so they were a lot harder than they were now, or are now. I mean, they're not hard now. It's just okay. Yeah, here's the elite little bastard that I was talking about. This guy. Okay, so since you know they're wearing the firefighter suits, and I know that I'm not gonna do much damage against them with incendiary or fires. Let's just pull some explosive rounds on their booties. See how they like that. Yeah? Huh? How do you like it? How do you like it? Yeah. I love it. Take it right in the face. God, that came out so bad. Alright. Let's keep moving up. People shipping. Alright, I see that dude to my right. I gotta try and get that guy down. Cause that guy is, that's the boss. Okay. More enemies. Beautiful. Die. I don't think he knows where I am. He still doesn't know where I am. I'm good. Just kills two teammates. No idea where I am. Beautiful. Let's do a test. No, wrong thing. Let's do a test to see if that guy would actually be affected by a incendiary grenade. Since it doesn't look like he's wearing one of those. He doesn't look like he's wearing one of those grenades. Okay, he's not affected. Or he is affected by it. Alright. Okay! Major damage from him. Thank you for, you know, almost killing me. You need that near-death experience to get you going. There's only one way to live, on the steps of death. I actually have no idea what that means. Please don't throw another turret, those things are annoying as shit. You cuntbag. Let's go right here. Can you just die already? Am I still on the cooldown? Okay, I'm good now. Alright, let's put these guys, and then let's drink a water. I don't think it's gonna allow me to drink a water. But you're on fire, bitch, burn. Let me see if I can do it again. And he's dead! Ha! Fuck you, turret. Are you gonna shoot at me? Do I need to? Okay. Cool. Right, let's see. Did you drop anything good? You did not. Thank you for being completely useless and a waste of my time. And I'm the idiot that runs through the wrong way? Am I right? Yes, I ran the wrong way. Let's go this way. And I did it again. I'm an idiot because I did not see the freaking gate. Even though it clearly says gate right there. I'm smart. Yo, I never really thought about this, but what like an IQ level status would be considered smart? Like, is an IQ of like 100 smart, or is an IQ of at least like 9 or 8, let's say 70 smart? Because like I don't really understand what IQ is. Is it just like common? I know it's not common sense, but is it like the common basic knowledge? Oh snap, we missed the explosion. Is it the common basic knowledge of everything around you? Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this. Alright, well that was fun. We're now level 8. And we are gonna, I wish you could kill someone with these. Like just a random enemy down there. Or a civilian. I don't even care if it's a civilian. Just randomly walking down, just huge bag of sand drops on their face, just that'd be terrible. Like, you've already got to look out for like the smallpox virus and stuff, and then next thing you know, you got to look out for falling bags of sand from the ceiling from the sky. God, that would be terrible. But yeah, that was that actually took longer than I thought it would be. So we're gonna go and end the video here. Yes, this is a long ass playthrough. And I'm sorry about that, or let's play. And you know what? You know, I'm having fun. I hope you guys are having fun. Dog, if you come at me, I will end you. What'd I say? What did I say? Alright, let's watch this new evidence. Ooh, you can just hear.
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing.
Green poison. And it's significant,
which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Whoa. Fucking, it just fucked up America. Or North America, my bad. Yeah, because I know that wasn't just America. Because I saw, like, Canada and Mexico and Europe. Just kidding, I know what the fuck I'm talking about. So shush. This is the gun I have equipped, and I think that's the one I'm using right now. Nothing's better than it. So let's walk over to our gloves, and we don't really care about skill power. So, but anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up if you really enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs down if you're a douchebag who doesn't like good quality videos with beautiful commentary. I'll catch you guys in the next video, and I hope you guys enjoy this series, and because I'm gonna go on for like, it's gonna go on for like another week maybe. If you only want to see this, tell me down in the comments. If you want to see something else, you want to see some Black Ops Search and Destroy, you want to see some high-level daily missions or something, because that's a thing in this game, tell me down in the comments, guys. I really do go through the comments and read every single one of them. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys.